stretch of games. Starts with Minnesota at home tonight. And it's lifted high in the air to deep right. Alex Krupa touches the ball, his fourth home run. Lifted to the air, pretty deep towards center field. That'll tie the ball game from Craig Niedelo. Hit well, right away center field. Boxwell is back, a grand slam for Matt Lloyd. 11-8, Lloyd goes yard. That's elevated, high to left field. A no-doubt shot for Matt Gorski, 13-8. 1-2 pitch, one on and missed, and the inning comes to a close. That is a no-doubt blast from Logan Sowers to give Indiana a 4-0 lead here in the fifth. And the Hoosiers are victorious. They take the series finale with their third shutout of the year.